It is January 10th, 2023, and things are swell today.